The long red fires of the dying day burned in the west. The wind piped drearily. And to the land the clamorous gulls did flee. Alas, I cried, my life is full of pain. And who can garner fruit or golden grain from these waste fields which travel ceaselessly? My nets gaped wide with many a break and flaw. Not less I threw them as my final cast into the sea.